Live from KQED News, I'm Tara Seiler. As of today, you'll need to show proof of a COVID-19 vaccination at restaurants, bars, gyms, and concert venues in San Francisco. The city's Chamber of Commerce has teamed up with Clear, a touchless identification app, to give businesses one option for making that work. KQED's MJ Johnson reports.
Clear is offering businesses a discount to use HealthPass, a service that links a user's vaccination record or negative COVID test to the app. Patrons can then show their status on a cell phone at the door. Rodney Fong is the president of the Chamber of Commerce.
We live in a city that is a birthplace of much technology, and if we can use that to our advantage for our own personal health, for business reasons, for, again, business continuity, keep staying open, very important.
Fong says businesses need more tools to deal with all the changes the city has implemented during the pandemic. I'm MJ Johnson, KQED News.
Much of San Quentin Prison in Marin County is back on lockdown amid concerns the coronavirus could start spreading there again. The prison was the site of one of the worst COVID-19 outbreaks in the nation. More than three-fourths of the population got the virus. Over the weekend, four prisoners at San Quentin tested positive for COVID, including three who've had it before. Nine staff members also tested positive. San Quentin prisoner Brian Acey.
Reminds me of how it started off the last time. First, we go on this modified program, and then the next thing you know, we go back fully slammed down, and 29 people die.
State corrections data shows 86% of the prison population and 59% of staff is fully vaccinated. I'm Tara Seiler in Oakland. This is KQED News.